The University of Mary Hardin-Baylor football team punched a return trip to the national championship game this year. The team is heading back to the Stagg Bowl in Salem, Virginia for the second time in a row. Our very own Channel 6 sports reporter Curtis Quillen is there with the team, and he's going to freeze tonight, I hear. He'll have reports tonight on Channel 6 News at 10 o'clock.